Understanding how enchantment tables work can help you increase your chances of getting the enchantment you want. Armor and tools have a hidden enchantability stat, which is based on their material. Gold items, for example, have the highest in the game, making them the easiest to get good enchantments on. And netherite has a higher score than diamond, so if you plan on maxing out your gear with books instead of combining items, then just enchant the netherite gear. When you add your item to the table, a stat called your modified level is created from both the item's enchantability and the number of bookshelves. This number determines everything, from what enchantment you'll get, to the level it will be, and the number of enchantments. And if you don't care to do all the math yourself, there are sites like Minecraft.tools, which has this super useful enchantment calculator, where it will tell you what the best level to enchant at is, based on the item you're starting with and what you want to get. And you can even go as far as to build a setup like this, to easily enchant at whatever level you need.